Thought y'all would like to see a gnarly looking spider. I'll look it up online and see what the official name of it is.